Hi guys, welcome back to Academic Notebook. This is Preeti Agarwal. I hope you all are good and safe. So last time हमने कुछ idioms learn की थी जो कि green पे थी. Hopefully आपने वो अच्छे से learn की होगी. So guys, today I'm gonna share some idioms on our next color, which is pink. So our first idiom is in the pink. It means in good physical condition. For example, John recovered from corona in less than 14 days and now he is in the pink of condition. And the second one is pink slip. It means a termination notice from a job. For example, Myra has received her pink slip last week and now she is looking for a new job. And the third one is tickled pink. It means to be very pleased and delighted. And you can say excited and happy. For example, I was tickled pink when I posted my first video on YouTube. And the fourth and last one is see pink elephant. It means when someone sees things that are not really there because they are in their imagination. क्या pink color का सच में elephant होता है? नहीं ना. It means कुछ ऐसी चीजें जो सच में नहीं होती है, केवल imagination में होती है. For example, anyone who hears his story thinks he sees pink elephant just because it's such a far-fetched story and hard to believe. So guys, at the end, I would like to share some information about my own channel, which is Preeti Life. So this is a channel where I share my personal vlogs. If you are interested, you can find the link of that channel in description. Go on that channel and do subscribe my channel and press the bell icon so that you can notify whenever I will post my new video. Thanks for watching guys, just hit the like button if you like my video and if you want to ask something, just comment me, I love to answer you all. So guys, we will meet soon with the next color. Till the time, bye bye, have a great day.